I would like to invite you to dedicate your practice today to peace, to world peace.